Hello, this is the world's smallest factory-made Rubik's Cube. I will first scramble it and then solve it. As always, I am using my own solution, which I worked out in 1980. If you would like one of these, then please use the link in my description.